my face when we run in your place. And we need every combination to the safe. And then if you corroborate, everyone say, got a Spanish bitch, yeah, she love giving me face. I say, little bitch, do you like how this shit takes? She said, uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Hi. So my name is Kalia. You've probably never seen me before, but I'm new on the channel. So I'm on Jarrell's channel, and today we're going to be drawing. So we don't know what we're going to draw, but we're going to draw something. So we have this Jarrell King.
Hold on, let me do my intro.
Go ahead.
What's good, YouTube? Your boy One Wheel Rail back at it again with another video. To my right we have
Kalia, his favorite.
Alright, what are we doing?
So today we're gonna be drawing. Don't put it in front of the camera.
No, they can still see.
Okay.
I'm gonna put it over there.
So we don't know what we're gonna be drawing. So what's the first thing we do when we start drawing?
I don't know.
Put our name on it.
Oh, you right. Mm-hmm. You know, I haven't been in... What grade you in?
Second.
You know, I haven't been in second grade in, like, 13 years.
Oh, you said take him out.
Oh, yeah, I got this hat on, but I need a haircut, and I got, like, a little scarf under it. You know, I say I look a little rough right now, but...
Yeah.
Look at how neat my name looks.
Oh, mine's neater than that. Let me show you.
My name looks...
Sierra did they hair. Just to let you know. Awesome.
So, what do you want to draw?
That's up to you. What you want to draw?
I don't know. We should have drew paper to see what we was going to draw.
We should have what?
Drew some paper, get a bowl and put it in the bowl.
Oh.
That was more smarter.
I thought we was going to color.
I know, but we're going to draw first. Hold on. I'll be right back.
You don't have no coloring pages?
I do, but I just don't want to color them.
Oh, excuse me. My bad.
Okay.
So she's about to... She just wants to pull some from a bowl, I guess, and pick what we're going to draw. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? This her channel right now. I don't even know, but...
Okay, you want to go first, Rock?
You go ahead. Because I don't get it.
Together.
Oh, you just put two?
Yeah. A castle. We had to draw a castle.
You gotta draw a castle?
No, we both have to draw a freaking castle.
Wait, why we both can't do different? Look, I got your choice. You got a castle.
So I got a castle. Where did my pencil go?
It's mine.
Yeah. Hey, no cheating.
I'm cheating. How is it a competition? You gonna draw a castle, right?
Yes, I'm winning for you.
Go ahead, start drawing. You got
no, we're gonna have the same amount of time.
Oh, it's a race? Why it gotta be a race? Why we can't just draw and talk?
You're gonna draw that?
Yeah, I think. I don't know. I don't
know. So you wanna draw the sky?
What you mean? You gonna draw the castle, right?
I know.
Okay, so draw the castle.
I know. I'm saying you're gonna draw the sky because you don't.
All right. I get it now. I get it.
Okay. I have my own YouTube channel, but I'm gonna put it down in the description down below. Can you guys see me? Okay, but if you don't, be fine.
What you say?
So this is what I had so far.
To her castle.
The castle wasn't a good idea, but.
Yeah, I don't know why you picked the castle. Just draw what you want.
Are you gonna start?
Yeah, I'm waiting for the charger though. So I can't remember. I gotta see it.
Picture it.
Yeah, my mind don't work like that.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. You're just like your mama. So what was you talking to them about?
That I had a YouTube channel. That's all I said so far.
But yeah, this is my little cousin, you know.
his favorite.
She wanted to be my favorite, but she don't want me to be her favorite.
I can't decide who's my favorite because Cece bought me some ice cream the first day she came. You didn't buy me nothing.
Nope.
Did you even buy me anything for Christmas?
Did you give me something for Christmas? No.
The picture.
What picture? That's not a Christmas present.
That's all I could afford.
I can't afford nothing. So what you trying to say?
Whatever. I wish I just picked a house. Because this looks more like a house.
Cece never came back up with her charger. Where's your little your tablet thing?
It's in my room, plugged up, I think.
Right. Okay. Fine game. You watch Funny Mike? You like his videos? Mm-hmm. I don't care about your password. I'm trying to be secretive. Really.
I don't know.
Talk about school.
School is very boring.
It's boring.
Yes, but I have the nicest teacher.
What's her name?
Her name is Miss Santiago. Santiago. Her real name is Doreen. I don't know her middle name.
Doreen.
Where is the pink?
You like school?
Kind of. Not really. Just because I get bullied. They always talk about me. They even make fun of my birthmark.
Sometimes you just gotta let them talk. Because if you don't.
Oh, this is a model. The eraser is a model.
You know what I'm saying? Because if you don't just let them talk, you're gonna find yourself in more trouble. But you can't. You can't always let them talk about you. Sometimes you gotta put your foot down.
Without, I try to.
Without getting in trouble.
I try to scare her off, but that doesn't help at all. It just makes it even worse. Every time my friend tells her other friend something, it makes it even worse. Because I have about 4 bullies around me.
They're probably just jealous. You don't want to get caught up in the wrong things, because me and your Uncle Brandon was very problematic in school.
You're my uncle who?
Never mind. But yeah, I was always in trouble in school. Always. Don't want to be like me. What's your favorite subject?
I think it's math and reading. That's it.
Math?
And reading. I'm learning about weather, which I really, really hate.
Weather?
Yep, and I have an essay.
Did you do it?
Yes.
That's good. I think my favorite subject was math and history.
History? I don't do history.
Not yet, but you will.
What's social history?
Studies. Social studies.
Oh, I do social studies. That's what weather is right now. I have a candy cane. You want one?
Mm-mm.
You sure?
Yes, ma'am.
They're gonna be gone the next time you come.
Probably. Yeah, I love social studies and math. Those are my best subjects. I was in advanced math when I was in school.
Advanced math? What in the world is advanced math? Advanced math.
It's a higher level of math. So I was smart. Very smart.
I got a referral.
For what?
For being good.
That's good.
I can't even show you if I can find it.
Do y'all have like clips? Like green, blue, all that. What's the colors?
Green, blue, wait, no, it starts off on red, that's the bottom. Yellow, green, you don't have a bottom green. Blue, and then it's purple, the highest color, possum. I just remembered, castles don't have windows.
Yes, they do.
No, not a sandcastle.
Oh, you drawing a sandcastle?
No, it could be a regular class, but I don't care.
Okay, then. What you want to be when you grow up?
Ugh. It's too many decisions.
I know.
I want to be a teacher. I want to be a doctor. I want to be a nurse. I want to be an astronaut. I want to be a vegetarian.
No, you're not. No, you don't.
No, seriously, I don't.
I know you don't.
Cause I just love meat so much.
Yeah, me too.
I had tacos the other night.
Yeah.
You think? They were the best.
Where are they from?
The people downstairs.
Oh, they made them?
Man, it was a bucket.
What you wanted to be?
Oh yeah, I think I finished.
You stop at vegetarian?
Yep. I'm finished now.
Well,
I'm not finished with my picture. I barely finished, but I'm gonna stop right here.
Is this like a drawing picture contest?
Yup.
I guess so. But don't ever let nobody tell you can't do something. Okay?
Okay.
Always remember that. Whatever you want to do, you can do. So anybody that's telling you can't do that or you can't do that, they don't want to see you win. You gotta wanna win.
Did you forget we're on YouTube, right?
Hmm?
Did you forget that we're on YouTube?
No, I didn't. I'm talking to you.
Oh.
So how you plan on being a teacher, doctor, nurse, and everything else?
How I want to be a teacher is, I want to be a nice teacher.
Mm-hmm.
And I also want to be a tutor.
A tutor?
Yeah.
No, you don't even gotta go to school to be a tutor. You can start tutoring now if you wanted to. Help your friends out. You help your friends out in school?
Yeah, sometimes. Not all the time.
Who are your favorite friends in your school?
My favorite friend is my friend Emma.
Emma?
Yeah, she made this club called the Savage Club. And I'm a part of it. That be me.
What savage mean?
I don't know, she just made it up. She didn't tell me what it means, but we do a lot of crazy stuff in there.
Oh, really?
Not much crazy stuff, but some crazy stuff. Like we're doing our own little YouTube video.
That's good. Why you want to do YouTube?
Because so I can make a lot of money.
That's good. Who taught you that one?
That one right there.
No, that's a whole lie.
I believe you.
That is not a lie. About 5 more minutes left, I guess.
5 more minutes?
Yeah, at least.
Sounds good to me.
Really? It's because you're almost finished.
No. I mean, I'm just...
I need pink and purple and red.
I'm just doodling.
Yeah, he cheated, guys. He cheated. He looked up something.
But I had to. I can't, you know what I'm saying? I can't do it off of my brain.
You said what?
I gotta be able to see. The way I learn... I heard it. You see her hair? Put your hair down. Her hair look crazy, don't it? Not like a bad crazy, like a good crazy. Like crazy good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Alright, don't get beat up.
My friend's best friend.
Mm-hmm.
Best friend.
Mm-hmm.
So, the mean best friend. That friend got beat up.
For real?
That's cool. Yeah, they got in a fight. Why do I keep knocking down my freaking candy cane?
They got in trouble?
What do you think?
I'm asking. I don't know. I wasn't there. You was there. You supposed to be telling the story.
Of course they got in trouble. What kind of question is that?
I didn't know.
That's the stupidest question I ever heard when I say the word fight. I mean, say the word fight.
She being mean to me, right?
No.
Yes.
Not trying to.
But you are. Why are you always mean to me?
I'm not.
Hmm?
Down with my background. I'm finished. Dude, what's taking so long?
You gotta do more than that. What all the rest of the stuff. Where the alligators at?
Castle?
Yes. At a castle. You gotta draw the whole bridge, the alligators, and the underwater.
I don't got enough room for that.
See, you didn't think about it. And you getting mad at me because I'm looking.
Well, I'm finished. I'm not gonna show you mine yet.
Why?
Because.
You're not gonna show them just yet?
No,
but
I'm
not. But you're gonna show them, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm. What does this say? Jarrell Hicks.
Mm-hmm.
Your last name is Hicks?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that. Stop hiding secrets from me.
How is that a secret?
I didn't know your last name was Hicks. I thought it was Corbin.
Why would it be Corbin?
Oh, I thought it was Corbin.
Corbin. Not Carbon. It's Corbin. C-O-R-B-I-N. Corbin. So like Jermaine, Corbin.
That ain't my daddy.
Yeah, but aren't they your cousins or something?
What do that mean? We got the same last name?
No, because my daddy's different.
Okay then. So what's your point?
My point is, I don't know.
Exactly. You just be talking just to talk.
Got that right.
I know.
This is my backup when I win. It says, I'm the best drawer.
Where it say that at?
What?
Where it say that at?
Right there on the back. Mm-hmm. Prove.
Whatever. I'm almost done.
Dude, you're better than me, but you ain't gonna win this time.
Alright. I finished.
You need to color it.
No. Y'all wanna see my drawing?
Okay, so this is mine.
Wait. They can't see it. Alright, that's mine. Alright, go ahead.
This is mine.
Hold it back some. Back it up a little bit more. There you go. She drew a castle. Mine is better.
No, mine is better.
Mine
hey,
is
let's
better.
Ask the judge.
Don't ask me.
Sierra can be the judge.
Come on.
It took me 30 minutes to draw this.
You didn't trace that?
Mm-mm. I looked at a picture, but I didn't trace it.
See, I miss. Okay, what happened to your color?
Who color?
Your color.
I don't need no. Bugs Bunny is gray and white.
And that's white and blue.
Where?
The lines are blue. Color in the lines.
She could color this.
Okay, so I need. That look good.
So
that chicken look good with the onions. Okay.
Excuse me, boyfriend. We're actually having a competition right now, so we don't need you to show off your chicken at this moment. Please, where he at? You feel me? This is what I do. You know what I'm saying?
Mine is the best.
And then look at hers.
Bugs Bunny off the purse, you know.
I like her. I like the color.
That's better.
Yeah, I like the color. It has color to it.
It don't matter. I didn't have time for color.
So what? I said 5 minutes. I could have gave you more.
What is 120?
Anyways, okay. Y'all,
so who's the best?
Y'all saying hers is better than mine?
Basically.
Okay, so let me play my music.
Whatever. I won at heart. If they had a gray color pencil,
they do.
Where? Oh, there you go. I'm sad.
He said I won at heart.
I'm sad. Y'all sick. Alright.
So the winner is.
She won.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Only because she colored. Mine was still better. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little artist.
I would say you're the winner, though.
No, you're the winner. You know why?
Why?
Because you're just the best.
Yeah, but I colored it. You didn't.
I know. I just
said. Whose fault is that? That you didn't color it.
I just said you was the best.
Well, at least it's the truth that I am the best.
Mm-hmm.
I thought of color.
Okay.
You thought of passion.
Anyways. If you like this video,
like,
thumbs up. If you want to see more of the video, hit subscribe.
And if you really liked the video, comment down below.
Exactly. Tell them they need to get active.
And you get active.
Exactly. Stop playing with us. But yeah, it's the end of the video. You know what I'm saying? This was fun. There's more videos to come. If y'all want to see her in my videos more, make sure you comment below and let me know. You know what I'm saying?
It's so I could come over or he could come over.
Exactly. But yeah, anyways, this is the end of the video. It's your boy, One World Real. And I'm gone.